is coming from, and then of course, you know, try to eliminate that as much as possible from your environment. First of all, if you're consuming a lot of seafood, most likely you're going to have mercury toxicity. The bigger the fish, the higher the level of mercury. Swordfish, extremely high levels of mercury. Mackerel, tuna, if you eat sushi, raw tuna, you're probably going to have high levels of mercury. The rule of thumb is, the bigger the fish, the more mercury. So